If you are qualified to test for voltage by additional training, you would use a voltmeter. This instrument consists of two wires or leads, which are attached to an indicating meter. The instrument you use must have a high enough rating for the voltage you are testing, or severe consequences could result. If you've checked the nameplate, you will already know the anticipated voltage before making the test. Set the range for the voltage you are working with.